downstream, at the junction of Romania and Ukraine. The Danube's waters slow and spill out across 5,000 square kilometers, creating the second largest wetland in Europe. This is the Danube Delta. A living museum of biodiversity, bettered only by the Galapagos Islands and the Great Barrier Reef. For 6,500 years, the Danube River has been filling what was once a small cove, creating one of the most remarkable habitats in Europe. 30 different types of ecosystems support 3,500 species of animals, including almost 40 mammals, over 300 birds, and nearly 2,000 plant species. The Delta also plays host to an unlikely hunter for this part of the world. The Golden Jackal is more usually associated with Africa. But their even bigger European cousins have made the Danube Delta a stronghold in recent decades. When seeking out prey, the Golden Jackal always works with an accomplice. Often driving their quarry towards their partner. Here in the Delta, the jackals have embraced their watery home and all of its culinary offerings. Carp is regularly on the menu. These bottom-feeding fish thrive amongst blooms of algae. And somewhat strangely for a fish, they often bask on the surface of these oxygen-starved waters, gulping in air. However, this strategy sometimes gets them into sticky situations. On a hot day, casualties can be stranded and suffocate in smaller ponds as the shallow water evaporates and oxygen levels are depleted. Birds are the first to notice the easy meal. For this scavenging jackal, it's like fishing in a barrel. This pair need to keep their energy levels up. Safely hidden in the tall grasses nearby are hungry pups. For the first 8 weeks, these youngsters rely on their mother's milk. During this time, the female lets her partner do most of the work. Fortunately, the Delta is a good provider. By winter, these pups will be hunting for themselves. On the edge of the Delta, where the marshes meet the Black Sea, the Danube's fresh water turns brackish with salt. These grassy lagoons harbour one of the Delta's most unusual reptiles. Europe is home to over 150 reptiles. Nearly a third of those are snakes. but only four are found in water. This dice snake is a fish hunter. The water is often murky, but these snakes use their incredible sense of smell to lock onto their prey. They're after gobies, small fish lurking on the bottom. These snakes hunt underwater for up to 10 minutes at a time. A valve in their nose and an ingenious twisted gut keeps the water out. A moment to catch a breath on the surface, and the hunt continues. Dice snakes are classed as non-venomous. But it's been discovered recently that a gland in their mouth secretes a potent neurotoxin, which seals their victim's fate. These snakes are voracious predators and will eat nearly 50 different species of prey. But luckily for the goby population, they only need to hunt once a week. The Danube Delta's numerous ecosystems support a diverse array of creatures. With the continent's waterways feeding these wetlands, this paradise will remain a safe haven for the thousands of animals that rely on it.